Cameroon is a diverse, beautiful country with one of the highest literacy rates on the continent. Unfortunately, its progress is held back by a number of different issues, and to understand why, we have to look back at the country's history.
The struggle of the people of Southern Cameroon to free themselves started from slavery. When slavery ended, German colonization took over. German colonization went from 1884 until 1916. From 1916 until 1961, it was British colonization. From 1961 to present, the French have governed the place indirectly through the French Republic of Cameroon. What remained constant is the domination of foreign rule over the people of Southern Cameroon.
The banana workers from the German era, that is from 1886 to the present day, all through, nothing has changed. Not where they are living, not the water system, not schools, not the hospital. All remains what has existed through the German and the British era. Nothing has added, nothing has changed. So what the yield of their product keep being exploited by the government and the multinationals. Thousands and thousands of younger generations from the plantation, the offsprings of the banana plantation workers, can't endure this suffering anymore. You find them escaping to other part of the continent, to other continents, struggling. Some are going through, those who cannot afford flight to go through the airplanes are going through the sea, and we can see the repercussions. Thousands are buried under the seabed, either through Italy or through Libya. As we speak, more than 3,000 to 5,000 women and children and working class are presently being detained by the Islamic groups in Libya. Those who cannot afford money to pay traffickers so as they can enter the boat and cross to Italy.
The problem we are having generally is that the cross-section of our population continues to be victims. They continue to bear the yoke of this system that they were born into, that they've been educated into, and they continue to thrive in. And that is why we today, corruption, for instance, you may know that over the past couple of decades, Cameroon has been voted the champion of the world for corruption twice. And this has been seen as a normal thing.
Demonstrators in Anglophone Cameroon are saying no to the French language. Thousands of protesters from the country's English-speaking minority faced off against police in the northwestern city of Bamenda. They're angry over the dominance of French in Cameroon's Anglophone regions. According to reports from opposition sources, the violent clashes have left at least three people dead.
It is a nation that went into a relationship based on an independence that it gained in 1961. Now, what has happened over the past 55 years, like I mentioned, is the systematic eradication of a people.
We began to witness a new form of colonialism rising on the continent.
Everyone is for France to back off.
Good and evil, there is nothing in the middle.
People will die. There is a possibility of genocide as we're speaking with you now.